Manjaro is a user-friendly Linux distribution based on the independently developed Arch operating system. Within the Linux community, Arch itself is renowned for being an exceptionally fast, powerful, and lightweight distribution that provides access to the very latest cutting-edge, and bleeding-edge, software. However, Arch is also aimed at more experienced or technically minded users. As such, it is generally considered to be beyond the reach of those who lack the technical expertise, or persistence, required to use it. Developed in Austria, France, and Germany, Manjaro provides all the benefits of the Arch operating system combined with a focus on user-friendliness and accessibility. Available in 64-bit versions, Manjaro is suitable for newcomers as well as experienced Linux users. For newcomers, a user-friendly installer is provided, and the system itself is designed to work fully straight out of the box. And we will also have with this new release an optimization for the Intel KB Lake chipsets. An optimization that other distributions do not have, not even Arch Linux, the mother distribution of Manjaro. Manjaro 17.1.7 incorporates the latest major updates of the GNOME and Plasma desktops. So the additions with these desks are the ones that will suffer the most changes. The grub of the distribution undergoes a great update and is now capable of supporting hard drives with the F2FS file system. The core of the Pacman tool has been updated and corrected, being more stable, faster and with some improvements that we will find in this thread. As well as the Manjaro Settings Manager tool has been improved, the tool responsible for personalizing and managing the desktop and other aspects of the distribution, such as internet connection or screen resolution. Like other distributions, Manjaro has several developers keeping their official repositories and cleaning them out of unnecessary packages and checking the new packages. For Manjaro 17.1.7 we can say that about 300 packages that were no longer needed, packages that corresponded to old versions and that the program itself stopped using, have been eliminated. Manjaro 17.1.7 can be obtained by updating the operating system. If we have Manjaro and if we do not have it installed, it will be enough to go to the official website and download the ISO image of the version.